Welcome to accountancy class. Now we are going to do exercise number 27 in unit 5, admission of a partner, given in page number 180. Now going through the sum, there are two partners, Anbu and Shankar, who share the profit and loss in the ratio 3:2. Balance sheet as on 31st March 2018 is given. They are given liabilities and assets. On the liability side, you have Anbu and Shankar capital. Then you have profit and loss amount of 1,20,000, creditors, and then workman compensation fund of 60,000. So profit and loss amount of workman compensation fund of amount, the rent amount of on the capital account 3:2 ratio transfer panana. Then you have computer, motor car, stock, debtors, and bank. They are admitting Rajesh is coming with 1/5 share. Goodwill of the firm is valued at 75,000 and Rajesh brought cash for his share of goodwill. So we have to calculate 75,000 into 1/5 of share, that becomes 15,000. So 15,000 is the cash brought in for by Rajesh. Then Rajesh is bringing 1,50,000 for capital. Motor car is valued at 2 lakh, stock at 3,80,000 and debtors at 3,50,000. So motor car pathinga 2 lakh kuttirukanga but book value 1,60,000. So there is an increase in the value. Stock 3,80,000 kuttirukanga but book value book la vande 4 lakh kuttirukanga. So there is a decrease. So debit panano and debtors vande 3,50,000 kuttirukranga but book la vande 6 asset la vande 3,60,000 kuttirukanga. So this is also 10,000 to the debit of revaluation. Anticipated claim on workman compensation fund is 10,000. So this 10,000 has to be subtracted from 60,000. So there was a claim from workman compensation fund. Adanala and the claim 10,000 poga micha 50,000 da share panna mudiyum. Unrecorded investment 5,000 brought into books of account. So this is a credit of revaluation. Okay. So we are going to do the revaluation sum now. So first they say motor car. Now motor car oda value pathinga. It is given as 2 lakhs now, but it is in the balance sheet, it is given as 1,60,000. Balance sheet la pathinga 1,60,000. So 40,000, that is the increase in the value. So you take it to the credit by motor car 40,000. Next you see that stock value. Stock oda value enna kuduthirukanga? Book it is given as 4 lakh but now at present it has become 3,80,000. Okay, so you see that there is a decrease of 20,000. So you go take this to the debit to stock 20,000. Then you have unrecorded investment. This was not brought into the books of account. So this unrecorded investment is a credit. So you take it to the credit side of revaluation account. Then debtors, you have the value of the debtors given is 3,60,000, but now it is 3,50,000. So 10,000 is a decrease. Now you bring that to debit. Debit of rupees 10,000 is the difference. Okay, that's all. We do not have anything to be brought into revaluation account. Now we are going to close the account. So it is 45,000. This side 20 plus 10 30. So 45,000 minus 30, you have the balance of 15,000, which is a profit on revaluation. So you write 15,000 here. So to profit on revaluation transfer to capital account. Whose capital account? It is Anbu's capital, Anbu, and it is Suresh. So Anbu Suresh enna pandranga, the 15,000 share pandranga. Anbu Kevlo 15,000, 3:2 is the ratio. So 3 plus 2 is equal to 5 into 3 by 5. 5 3s are 15, 3 3 9000 for Anbu. Suresh, it is 15,000 into 2 by 5. 5 3s are 15, 3 2s are 6,000. Okay, so 9,000 and 6,000 goes to their capital account. Okay, I hope you are clear now. So, with this, the revaluation account comes to a close. Goodwill or unrecorded, goodwill or accumulated profits, edhume vandu revaluation ku varadhu. மற்றதெல்லாமே இப்போ என்ன பண்ண போகிறோம், கேபிட்டல் அக்கௌண்ட்டுக்கு இப்போ நம்ம டிரான்ஸ்ஃபர் பண்ண போகிறோம். ஸோ நம்ம ஆர் கோயிங் டு ப்ரிப்பேர் த கேபிட்டல் அக்கௌண்ட் இன் டீடைல். நவ் வி ஆர் கோயிங் டு டூ த கேபிட்டல் அக்கௌண்ட். லெட் அஸ் பிரிங் டவுன் த பேலன்சஸ். ஆல்வேஸ் த கிரெடிட் சைட். வாட் இஸ் த ப்ரோட் டவுன் பேலன்சஸ் நவ் ஃபார் அன்பு? இட் இஸ் 4 lakh. அண்ட் ஃபார் சுரேஷ் இட் இஸ் 3 lakh. Okay, we don't have brought down balance. Now Rajesh comes in, so his share is taken to the bank. So Rajesh comes in with 1,50,000. I told you, once you write the capital account, immediately bring down the revaluation into capital account. So it is a profit on revaluation. So by revaluation account, it is 9,000 and 6,000. So 9,000 and 6,000 in the old profit sharing ratio among only the old partners. Then by workmen compensation fund. Now workmen compensation fund we'll do here. Now they have given it as 60,000. But there was a claim. They had to make some payment for compensation for someone. So it becomes 50,000. So this 50,000 only is shared between Anbu, okay, and in the 3:2 ratio. So 3 by 5. 5 tens are 50. So 30,000 for Anbu. And then it is for Suresh. Once again, 50,000 into 2 by 5, 5 tens are 50, 20,000. So it is shared between them as 30,000 and 20,000. Okay. Next, we have profit and loss account. Okay. So this profit and loss account, now what is the amount of profit and loss given is 1,20,000. This 1,20,000 to be shared between Anbu, between Anbu 1,20,000 into 3:2 ratio only always. So 3 by 5. Now 5 goes into 24. Okay. So 4 3s are 12, 3 2s are 6, 72,000. Suresh. Similarly, 1,20,000 into 2 by 5. So, this Suresh get 48,000. So, 72 and 48,000 by profit and loss account. 72,000 and 48,000. Okay. Next, we see we have goodwill. Now, the goodwill brought in by the new partner is 15,000. How do you get that 15,000? Goodwill value is 75,000, but the new partner comes with 1/5 share. Okay, so 1/5 of that is equal to 15,000. So he has to bring 15,000 cash for goodwill, which is shared between the old partners in 3:2 ratio. So Anbu share in 15,000. Okay, so 3:2 means 3 by 5, 5 3s are 15, 3 3s are 9,000. And for Suresh, 15,000 once again into 2 by 5, 3,000, 3 2s are 6,000. So by goodwill between the old partners, the amount shared is 9,000 and 6,000. Okay, so we come to the end of the capital account. We do not have anything to be transferred. We have transferred everything to the capital account for the old partners in the old profit sharing ratio. Now we close the account.
150,000, and here you have 380,000, and you total this, you get 520,000. Okay, we can do the same here. This 520,000, 380,000, 150,000. The balance, you have to bring down the, carry down the balance from there. So 520, 380, and 150. That's all. Done. This is how you do the sum. So take care when you do the revaluation account. Now, what is the chance of doing the mistake? Here, when you calculate the compensation fund, some of you, enna pannuvinga, apdi inda amount fulla 60,000 share pannuvinga. So take care there. அதே மாதிரி குட்வில் வந்து நம்ம கண்டுபிடிக்கணும். 75,000 குட்வில் வேல்யூ கொடுத்துருக்காங்க. 1/5 ஷேரோட தான் நியூ பார்ட்னர் வராரு. ஸோ ராஜேஷோட நியூ பார்ட்னர் ராஜேஷோட ஷேர் ஆஃப் குட்வில் வந்து 15,000. இந்த 15,000 தான் நம்ம என்ன பண்ண போகிறோம், ஷேர் பண்ண போகிறோம் பிட்வீன் அன்பு அண்ட் சுரேஷ். ஆக்சுவலாக சாக்ரிஃபைசிங் ரேஷியோவில் ஷேர் பண்ணணும். சாக்ரிஃபைசிங் ரேஷியோலாம் எதுவும் கொடுக்காததுனால ஓல்டு அவங்களோட ஓல்டு ஷேரிங் ரேஷியோலேயே நம்ம வந்து ஷேர் பண்ணியிருக்கோம். தட் இஸ் வை 9,000 and 6,000. And then this is the amount that will go into the new balance sheet. Okay, so next what we are going to do is the balance sheet.